light before our path as the Lord has planned, shining the torch of faith in our land. In the name of Christ Jesus.